Three sweaty gamers play Minecraft on a single tree.
It's a good title.
What? I just saw a bunch of... How did the planks fall down? I just saw a bunch of planks fall into the wood. Why were there planks?
Wait, can you make a crafting table, someone? Quick.
Wow, look at him go.
I got 10 saplings, 5 silkworms, and I think Jeffrey got an apple. Ah!
I got 4 apples, bro. What you on?
Frick, you guys are stealing all my...
Hey, can we take like a 5-minute break? I have to go do something, and I don't want to like miss early game stuff.
Okay. Okay.
Last tree. Last tree.
Okay, fine.
That's just AFK. What do you want to talk about? Hey, we'll just, Alex, stop.
He said last tree, and yeah, he said okay.
Yeah, but he logged off. I thought you were just growing. Whoa, you look see at this big tree.
Look at that.
See?
See.
What? This is really freaking weird.
That's what I was doing when Alex was like, why are you doing that, Jeffrey?
Look, it's the thing from Zelda. Maybe if I look at it in a very specific way. No, who's breaking it?
I don't know, that was weird.
Oh, what Illuminati. I hate the Illuminati. Oh.
Wait, did you turn down the lights?
Oh god. Someone help.
You absolute idiot.
Someone help.
Lance.
We have to start over, I lost all my stuff.
Lance.
You absolute idiot.
I didn't do that.
Why? Or no, Jeffrey.
What?
Why?
I didn't do that.
It wasn't me. It was you.
How is that not you?
It was literally you. It was literally you. I saw you breaking the ground.
I was in the tree.
Oh yeah, Jeffrey, we already have cobblestone.
Yeah, we're hackers. We hacked it in. We got cobblestone armor, which crashes your game. Use crook.
Alright guys, let's make sure to make a crook with this.
Guys, I just completed all the quests. I just beat the game by clicking on
what?
The
tickets. That's crazy.
Okay, I want to be the one to do this. I've never done it. Please don't get yourself killed.
You are so reckless.
I was just trying to break the wood. He was getting in the way.
You broke 2 leaves along with it. Almost hit Jeffrey off.
He was moving. Then,
yeah, I was literally like,
don't break it all. Get a crook.
Please don't. Please be safe. Please be in a good situation.
Don't grow the tree.
Jeffrey,
be safe.
Don't
be
move.
Safe.
Jeffrey, you gotta move. Why are you jumping, Jeffrey?
Everyone else was always picking at my wood, and I wanted the wood.
Signature move, jumping.
I hate you so much.
Did you make a button? Did you make a button?
Yes.
Did you steal his stuff? In the crafting
table? You put it in for sticks, and then I...
And he shift-clicked all of them?
Yeah.
this mod is so dumb. Wait,
give me back my sticks!
Crafting mod.
Okay.
It's fun. Yeah, I can see the crafting table. I can see you guys wreaking havoc on each other.
It's great.
It's like a normal... It has the same description as a stick. It's the same ID. 280. It's just called Builder's Wand.
Wait a minute. Is it just a stick?
No, it's just a stick called Builder's Wand.
Yeah, that's all it is.
That's so... Oh my gosh. I was always like, what?
Funny.
What the hell?
Yeah, I remember so I looked funny. It up one time too.
No way.
It would have been cool if it was like a one use builder's wand though.
I hate you.
Right? Okay, I'm gonna make another crafting table so we can stop murdering each other. Okay, don't move. I'm making a hole in the base.
Oh, yeah,
it's
I
raining
just
right
be
now.
Using my crafting table
Guys,
to
it's
stay.
Raining
Why
right
I
now.
I
we need to make a freaking thing fast. Sky Factory 3, the best mod ever.
Dude, I think I ate that chicken sandwich so fast, I'm feeling sick now.
What a chicken sandwich?
Speedrun eating a chicken sandwich to play
Minecraft. It was a microwave chicken sandwich.
That's a good cause. Playing Minecraft with the boys and feeling sick from eating a chicken sandwich.
It was spicy though. I mean, like, normal people wouldn't think it's spicy, but I did because I'm intolerant of this.
Also, why did they give you a 10 ingot? Like, why? Why?
No, they give you 10 nugget.
Or 10 nugget, yeah. And then this digital, like, all these books.
What are you, an idiot sandwich?
Like, they actually just give you books. They just give you books. I can't imagine using this. I can't imagine
doing I'm picking up my wood! Oh my god!
Oh, I have 47 Lance, wood.
Lance has been stealing everyone's wood.
I have 47 wood and I haven't been mining any of it. That...
Wait, are we know, boats? Lance.
Oh my gosh, that scared the Wait, you can make wooden armor? Please don't crash my game. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, it was stone armor that crashed the game.
Yeah, I was wondering if wood might do it as well. It doesn't give any... It gives plus one armor. I have 2.5 armor wearing full wood.
Good enough for me.
Yeah, stylish. That's so stupid. What do you mean? That's exactly what I was thinking. Create a draconic level fusion crafter.
I think we're almost there. I think you can check that off.
Yeah, yeah. Use a crook on leaves to get saplings and a silkworm. Twerk a sapling into a tree. I don't think I've done that yet, actually. Hold up. Let me go do some work. Yeah.
No, stop!
Yeah.
I hate you so much. I hate you so much.
What? What? Look, I use my silkworm.
Get out.
Oh, you can turn silkworms into dirt. Can I keep that in the video?
Lance,
that's so funny.
You idiot. I was trying to crook, I was trying to turn the wood into silkworms, and then you were like, oh, ha, ha, I'm gonna grow another tree.
Alright, this match is gonna
I needed to for my quest. Now I can check it off. Twerk a sapling into a tree. And make dirt by composting saplings or leaves in an oak. Oh, I used worms. So that means I can't check it off. Am I right, guys? So I gotta. Alright, it hasn't made dirt yet. Gotta wait.
You stole my what? How do you keep stealing everyone's stuff, man?
My connection to the server is just so good.
How do we get stone again?
Wait, crash the sieve and a string mesh. Okay. Mm-hmm. Guys, look. First sieve. Check that
Why'd
off.
Why'd you put it there?
No, I was making a sieve. I hate you.
First, right, well, collect rainwater in a oak barrel or melt saplings.
Oh, hey, good job, crucible. Jeffrey. I'm so proud of you, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
Where should I put my chest? My chest, guys. Give me a designated area before I make everyone.
I made chests. I hate you.
Well,
you're literally doing like everything a half a second.
I don't like this bad like placement though.
It's bad communication, yeah.
Oh, you can't place them next to each other because freaking old version of Minecraft that sucks. That's what does it mean? Melt saplings in a wooden crucible.
Craft, can we get dirt again?
Craft cobblestone from sifting.
You put saplings into this over here.
Oh, I'm getting saplings. Stone. Guys, guess who just made first piece of cobblestone? Me.
Over here.
Guys, look, Jeffrey. I'm styling on you guys. I'm styling. Look at my cobblestone.
No one likes you.
I like me.
Where's my achievement book? This is my achievement book. What have I completed?
I love how you say it. This is my achievement book.
What do you
say? I'm claiming it.
What do we say? We get a double chest of every resource.
Oh, let's go do that. That sounds fun. I can't wait to get a double chest of supremium blocks. Let's go do it.
That's not hard though. We can do the wither farm. It's gonna be like
It'll be some good.
Random item that we have.
You know
to
what's
manually
gonna be bad?
Craft.
Getting a double chest full of the rainbow generators. You remember the rainbow generators, Alec? I don't know if you.
No, because we can probably mass farm.
Oh,
those.
I do, Lance.
But there's so many things you have to farm.
It was
in
Enigmatica too.
I really need to get at hotkey and get past the table. I'm not good at that.
Nom, nom, nom.
What the hell?
What?
Did you hear that?
No. My sounds are off.
Oh, is it the sounds of all the leaves breaking?
No, I just heard nom, 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 nom in my ear.
Oh, yeah. That scared me so much the first time I heard it.
Holy crap, dude. I'm playing a horror game.
What is
game.
It? I'm missing out.
It's nom, 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 nom.
It literally sounds like that. It's like nom, 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 nom. Oh, we both starved to death.
It doesn't. I didn't hear it this time. I've just heard it before.
Wait,
I know what you're talking about.
Is it just
about.
Random?
Minecraft. This is so stupid.
I guess.
Wait.
I think it might be the silkworms.
That does not make any sense. What kind of worm makes that silkworm? Okay. So silly.
Silkworm, obviously.
Jeffrey, you missed a leaf.
I did not miss that. Oh,
get owned, Jeffrey. You missed a leaf. Get owned. Get owned. Get owned. Get owned.
Get owned.
Get oh jeez. Oh, he's mad.
Did you want to fight about it?
PvP, PvP. Yeah, kill Alec. I'm not the one that started it.
Yeah.
Kill him. Kill Alec. Someone left some stuff in their crafting station, bro. That's not good crafting station etiquette.
You sure you want to fight about this?
What? What's that?
I have full wood armor.
Oh crap, you hear that? You got full wood armor, bro. I'd chill out. I'd refrain.
Wait, put these somewhere else.
I'm simply progressing through the game. Like,
trying to make a hole around your grave.
Guys, let's calm down.
Alec, please. Alec.
Stop. Chill, guys.
Do you choose, Jeffrey?
Sir, I choose, okay?
Let's just all Jeffrey, stop killing
give
each
me
other.
That back. Give me that back, Jeffrey.
Fine. Can I have your cup of coffee?
Fine.
Jeffrey, I swear to God.
What do you swear to God?
Don't steal the thing.
You know, where I come from, swearing to God is bad. Because it means that you're a bad person.
Yeah, swearing is bad. And swearing to God is extra bad.
Swearing is bannable. And being bannable is...
Oh yeah, wait, I need to make bannable. A rules list. Rule 1. This is a Discord, average Discord rule list. No doxing. Rule 2, no breaking rule 1. Rule 3, no finding work around rules. Rule 4, no being a smart ass. Rule 5, no cursing.
You should have said no being a smart aleck.
Maybe you're gonna say that.
I didn't want to say that because it'd be
Wait,
targeted.
He just doxed me! He just doxed me!
Oh my gosh. Guys, look at rule 5. That's why I typed as in the no being a smart as. Because rule
well,
5
I mean,
is no
rule
cursing.
Rule 5 wasn't established yet, so it couldn't have been broken.
Rule 6. Follow rule 5 even though it hasn't been made yet. If you happen to be reading this in the future, I mean past. Alright, rule 7, guys, brainstorm.
No breaking rule 2.
No memes in general. Rule 8. No saying slurs. Oh. Rule 8. Ignore
oh my God. You can stack
rule 87.
You can stack slabs on top of each other to make a whole block. You can unslab the slabs. This mod pack is amazing.
Rule 9. Don't be stupid. Jeffrey, you're banned.
Broke the rule. Jeffrey just broke the rule.
Jeffrey, you're banned. Rule
Jeffrey.
Rule 10. Alex, no slurs.
No, the other one.
Rule 11.
Now we have to restart.
No spam.
No, we don't.
Unless
we have to restart.
Or type.
We have to restart
rules.
Now. We have to restart.
We can get water.
Idiot.
We can get water.
We have to restart. We have to restart. We have to restart. You absolute buffoon. We have to restart because Alec was like, oh, I'm gonna be an Alec.
No, what did you lose? That's hard to get.
My builder's wand, my quest book, my toast, my coffee.
Your builder's wand doesn't matter, your quest book doesn't matter, your coffee doesn't matter. Well, your quest book matters the worst, but you can remake it. What's
yeah,
it called?
Yeah, you can remake it.
Coffee doesn't matter.
Lance.
Stop fighting. Rule 11. Rule 12. No PvP.
Rule 13.
Follow. Rule 12.
You absolute idiot, Alec.
Rule 14. Don't. Rule 14. You have to be 13
oh,
years
he's me.
Old
he's killing me.
Or
he just
older
killed me.
To play.
Kill him.
No! What happened to my dirt? I had... Oh, freaking lost.
Whoa, really? I wonder who lost them.
You did, Alec. You started this.
How? How did I lose his dirt? Tell me, please.
By starting
this.
I need
trees to know. We're so lucky that we didn't lose any of the saplings. Or we didn't lose all the saplings.
We did. I just got us more.
Jeffrey just broke like 20 rules at one time.
No, I broke one rule, which was no PvP.
You just broke don't be an idiot.
That wasn't... No, I think that was incredibly intelligent.
And that's why you broke the rule. You should add a rule, think you can only think when you've been thunked to.
That's gotta play. This is a fascist. He spelled fascist wrong.
I don't think that's how you spell.
Hey, you think I care? Look how I spelled progress, okay?
Okay, oh, you think no, I care? I'm gonna spell fascism wrong in the next thumbnail. Come
on. You're just gonna... look down, guys. Are you just, like, insanely laggy?
No.
No, I have, like, 60 right now.
What the heck? What is down there that's so laggy? Holy crap! Max. What the heck? This is absurd.
Jeffrey, what'd you do
with the saplings? Who has the
saplings? Guys.
They weren't in there. There was nothing. Wait, what? Okay, I guess I'm blind. Jeffrey, I wish you guys didn't fight each other.
That was literally just Jeffrey.
You started the fight!
Yeah, but...
What is it?
Okay, how did I start the fight? Tell me.
You stole my wooden axe and you wouldn't give it back to me,
and then
right?
I gave them back to you! Okay, no. Okay, go on.
No, you gave me your after the axe. Okay? And then you punched me off the edge.
Lint, he got me to half a heart.
Yeah, but you didn't have to punch him off the edge.
And then I started punching him, he started backing up and then walked off.
No, but you punched me once and it went up and it was off the edge. Alec, I think you're turning into Jeffrey. I think this is the Alec
Jeffrey arc, opposite of Redemption. Alec Jeffrey arc.
Yeah, this is the Alec Jeffrey arc.
He's gonna start playing Block Sumo monthly.
Oh my god, but I love you, Mom.
Honestly, stop fighting each other. Rule, what is rule, the PvP, no rule, no PvP, and then rule 13 is follow rule 12. Rule 16. Follow all the rules. You guys paying attention to these rules? Rule 17. Read all the rules.
Rule 18.
Lance. What? Guys, we don't know what the quests are because our quest book is gone.
Oh my god. Alright, we just need to get water. We need to get water and then we can go down.
You need purple dye, bro. We can't make this crap forever.
Get out! Just get out!
Guys, I got carrot seeds.
Listen. You gave birth to me. It's your fault for the way I am.
You actually...
Damn.
Really. Get out! You're awful.
That was kind of a sick roast, though.
Not.
I have clay now. Wait, I can make like a bucket now, right? Yeah, and then I need to fire it. So we need Kublai Stune. We need to make more like tree making areas, okay?
Yeah, we do.
Can we put the dirt? Can we just make a giant dirt square?
Also, no,
we just need like, oh, we can make leaf. Wait, can we make oak shears?
I don't think so.
You can make stone shears. No way.
It might be some weird bug.
Jeffrey, you see over there?
There's just... Oh, God. For glory.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
For glory. One shot, one kill.
No!
For the motherland!
No! Yeah, for the fascist server. Yeah. How to get demonetized in 3 easy steps.
Fascism doesn't get you demonetized. You're just expressing your political beliefs. Anyone who... denies you is oppressing you.
Yeah, that's totally right.
They're oppressors. They're off.
Yeah, you're totally right about that, Jeffrey. That was for clay. I did that for clay. You need to do it for clay.
Okay, what about water? How do we get more water?
You only need one to go down. You know what we need to do? We need to make a ladder down, and then we need to fill the entire bottom with slabs. We need to slab it up, alright, guys?
Good idea.
Rule
first time always doing 18. That and last.
Slab it up.
Not a bad rule.
Rule 19.
Wait, what's 50
subscribe
times
50? Subscribe to Flying Space Dino.
2,500.
YouTube.
Burning hell out, Xander.
But he just doxed me. He doxed me.
Oh my gosh. Jeffrey, you need to be careful with the doxing, man.
I swore an oath.
You can't keep doxing people, bro. Person, why'd you... Oh my gosh, that's scary. Oh my gosh, I fear for
Jeffrey,
my life.
Why are you doing it right here? Go out that way more. We don't want it this way. This is a central tree.
Lance, oh my Lance, gosh, oh my gosh. Oh, why? You're just mining it. No warning. No warning whatsoever. Guys, look, grass.
That's the way they did it in the olden days.
Why did you put a dark oak sapling?
It's so... isn't it cool?
How is it gonna grow?
I thought it looked cool. I need to move the water, bro.
I'm all the way down at Y2, but I don't want to go any lower.
Why? Just use trapdoors.
Wimp. Oh, I don't want to get the last slab, bro. I can't. Oh, you did it. No, but don't, Jeffrey, get off of it. Okay, operation slab it up begins. All right, everyone
slab
starts
it up. Slab it up. Oh wait, we get dirt down here. Infinite dirt farm.
Oh, that's kind of cheating, but
that's what we did last time. You know what? Someone else can deal with that water.
Frick you, Jeffrey.
Was that swearing?
Frick.
No, he just said you. It cut out for me. It only said I only
heard
you.
Hey, frick is not a swear word. Frick is not a swear word.
It cut out for me, so it sounded like you said F you.
Wait, really?
Yes.
That's actually kind of crazy. Frick is not a swear word. Okay. Rule 20. Frick is not a swear word.
Frick you, Alexander.
Oh, gosh.
He just doxed me. He doxed me.
Rule 21. No memes in bots.
And hashtag bots.
Oh, yeah, hashtag bots. Revision of rule 21. No memes in hashtag bots.
He's in violation of rule 22.
Only the server owner can make rules.
Wait, do we have stone yet? We should just get stone and use builder's wands for this.
Wait, you can make builder... Wait.
Yeah, you can make a... Look up stone wand.
Don't climb up the water. I'm making a new one. Oh, wait, Jeffrey.
Boom.
You literally said that as I was climbing up the water.
Rule 23. No climbing up the
water. No, don't
make
that a rule.
Day 2 at 11 a.m. till 4 p.m. See, that's a good water placement. Frick!
I know.
I don't like how it goes off like that. It looks like two legs. And then something in the middle. Oh, look at
Mailman.
Don't
even trip, dog.
Yeah. Don't even trip,
no
G.
Way.
You're the double G, G.
My God.
Okay, I'm gonna break my thing and hope nothing falls off the edge.
I mean, you're like absolutely nowhere near the edge though, so I don't know how.
I just broke the dirt from my gravestone and dropped a piece of dirt because I was just holding dirt. It was a trade. Guess who didn't put the water in the very... Oh, squid farm. Squid farm.
Oh, stone wands have a max of 5 blocks.
Yeah.
Yucky.
It's way better, but they're just not as... And that it's not the best.
I shouldn't have said yucky. The way I said yucky was yucky.
Better way to get...
Rule 24. No saying yucky in a yucky way.
Good rule.
Rule 25. Address your double G's as G's. Faster. Wait, someone... Okay, here's the trick. We have someone mine
the
wood.
Someone
uses the
crook. Yeah, that's what I was gonna do.
Alright, good.
That's what I was doing. Right.
Dude, you're literally holding a crafting table wand, and you're...
This is not some shit.
Alright, I give up
rule
on this slab idea.
26. If you break the rule being... Don't be dumb and announce that you're dumb, it is half revoked and you get to live.
Hey guys,
I think I made two
server.
I think I made too many sticks.
How many sticks did you make?
I have a full inventory.
Wait, put them in the chest. Put them in the chest.
Why?
Put them in the chest.
Let's say, well, I was gonna make. I'm gonna be the woodmaker, so I'm gonna mine the roll.
Don't be dumb. Oh my gosh.
Okay. You need a lot of drugs.
You just broke the rule.
With all the sticks.
You just broke the rule. Yeah, I can't believe you.
I've spent like the past like 5 or so minutes making quicks until I just realized. Wait, I have a lot of sticks.
All right, I have a new, better way of getting.
How can you look at yourself the same, bro? Okay, so craft cobblestone from small stones to stop from sifting dirt. Craft a hammer to turn gravel dust to sand dust. Sieve gravel sand dust in a sieve. Okay.
Oh my, 30! Okay, Jeff.
Oh, this question.
Wait, what? 30 super things? What, I don't know what's going on.
Don't even worry about it.
I'm so worried right now. I'm scared for my life.
Don't be.
Horrified. Horrified.
No, you shouldn't be.
Don't even trip, dog.
Rule 27. Don't even trip, dog.
We finished slabbing it up.
Slab it up, dog.
It is not slabbed up down there. It is like 2% slabbed up. Why is there 28 axes ready to be crafted here? What is...
That's what I said!
Shit, my methods, dog.
Don't even trip, dog.
I got C's, by the way.
He found my secret axe collection. Okay, I'm just gonna search up how to make a stone wand.
It's 2 6 and a cobblestone.
Wow.
It's also, you can search it up in just enough items, so you don't have to use...
That's crazy. Yeah, I use JEI for everything. Who doesn't use JEI?
You said you were going to use... You said it like you were going to use Google.
You actually did, yeah.
Okay. I'll say that you didn't break that one rule.
Which rule would you have been broken?
He can't remember, so he's breaking that rule.
He just broke the rule. No, I was incentive to see if you were a truthful human being.
That's a violation of the rules. Don't be incentive.
I'm the only one that can make rules, and I didn't make that rule.
Oh. My bad.
Yeah, don't you remember rule 22?
Yeah.
My bad. Nah, sorry, didn't. I guess I was tripping, dog.
Don't even trip.
Bro, that's a violation.
Oh, he's making all the rules.
What?
Dog, you can't be tripping. You know there's a rule that says don't break any of the rules? Did you even read all the rules? Because there's a rule to read all the rules.
No.
You're banned from skyblocktryhards.inc.
That's what this server's called?
You're banned from discordmods.net.
Where everyone's a mod.
Jeff, are you gonna pick up your grave or what?
No.
It's in violation of rule 17 billion.
That's in violation of rule 22.
Which one's rule 22?
Making up rules. Only the server owner can make rules.
Lance, you're so nice.
I know.
So delayed.
The masculine urge to speed bridge right now. Oh my gosh.
Masculine urge.
The masculine urge to speed bridge in your heart.
I think you're
world.
Tripping, dog.
Dog, I am not tripping. I'm the freaking server owner. I don't trip. In fact, I was going as far as say that you're tripping, dog. Double G, dog, dog, dog. Jeffrey, you still haven't claimed your grave.
That's what I said.
You said you didn't tripping, dog?
Rule 30. Claim your goddamn graves.
Whoa!
That's in violation of...
Rule 31. Damn is not a swear.
You better hurry up before Alex figures out which rule you violated.
No, rule of 5! You're in violation of rule 5.
Nope, too late. He said rule 31.
Damn.
Hold up, I forgot a rule. Rule 32.
Damn.
The owner never breaks any rules.
No.
Ever. Rule 33. No rule recusating the owner or any staff members.
You are not.
Which are not.
I hate this.
Oh, I really want a speed bridge. Just one block. Just speed bridge one block.
The masculine urge.
Bro, I ran out of my stone wand right at the block I speed bridge. Are you kidding me?
Like, are you just stone wanding the top layer?
Yeah.
We should also make a layer underneath it. Secondary layer.
Well, we're gonna
wait, it was the gravestone. I'm not laggy anymore when I look down. This is so strange.
Rule 34. The owner is allowed to stay up past their bedtime.
Alec, could you drop down some more wood for me?
Yeah, I got you, fan lamb.
Thank you. You're helping me not trip, dog. Rule 35. Don't even trip, or I got you, fan lamb.
Stop tripping, dog.
Rule 35, ignore...
Rule 35, I got you, Famalam.
Yeah, rule 35, ignore the rule where I mock you for tripping. And don't even trip.
Dog.
Dog. With two G's.
Winter's back!
Wow, it's a black blizzard!